and welcome to Moisture Matters, the show where we take your everyday and not so everyday objects and test them to see which has more moisture. Today we're testing spices. Which do you think has more moisture, oregano or ground black pepper? Let's find out. Monitoring the moisture content of oregano and black pepper helps ensure that the final product consistency meets quality standards and has a long shelf life. Excess moisture during processing can cause delays in production and increase product spoilage. To combat this, manufacturers must routinely test their product's moisture content to make sure that it's within their quality guidelines. Certain types of packaging can also help increase shelf life by preventing moisture contamination. As you can see, the pepper has approximately 2% more moisture than the oregano. This could be because the black pepper is harder to dry out. By that we mean there's a skin of sorts from the peppercorn fruit that allows for more moisture to be trapped within the pepper when it's initially dried as a whole peppercorn. Even when ground, black pepper is much harder than oregano leaves, so it makes sense that more moisture could be trapped within the pores of the ground pepper. Oregano leaves, on the other hand, are less dense and are not shielded during the drying process, so the moisture is able to be removed easily. Thanks for joining us on Moisture Matters. We hope you learned something today, or at least enjoyed watching us test the moisture content of oregano and ground black pepper. If you did, let us know by liking, favoriting, and subscribing. And remember, in matters of moisture, nothing matters more than moisture matters.